What is going on, everybody? It is the Misfit Bear. And I have two things to announce this day. Technically, three things. Number one, I am speaking to you from the past. I'll get to that in a second. Number two, the day this video drops, it will be my birthday. I will be 27 years old, and of course, I have to work, so I can't turn up or live stream and spend it with y'all, even though I would like to, but you know, what do you do? But what you gotta do. The third thing is, after so many videos, after so much IRL hardship, I can confidently say that we have officially made a year on the channel. We have made a year. And it's crazy. It's very crazy. I feel really good about it. I mean, I have at least, 170-something videos on my channel. Because way back in the beginning, I used to pump them out like you wouldn't believe. I used to record like 3 or 4 videos in a row. Oh yeah, this goal of mine, this dream of mine, I took it that seriously. You know, there were many times where I would be up extremely early in the morning. I wouldn't know why, but what I would do is I would record. So, I tell you what, this year has been a wild ride with this channel. Was able to bring a few games, a few, you know, new games, at least 1 or 2 AAA titles. And back in a previous video, I spoke on what support means to me. And there was one part of it, the absolute meat of what support means to me, that I wanted to save for this moment. Out of all of the people that I have met on my channel, there have been a few that have stuck out. First and foremost is Journey Boy. Journey Boy, he actually has one of the earliest comments on my channel. Good friend of mine, also a fellow small YouTuber. And this is what I mean by supporting people will get you places. You've seen many collabs with Captain 23rd Gaming. You know, I had just released a funny GTA gameplay where I did my Joe Swanson impression, no camera, and I'm thinking about doing, you know, more of those, just random mini old games, maybe making my own playlist for it. I don't know. I might end up doing that. If you have an opinion about it, let me know. But I met Captain 23rd Gaming, I met Quest, I met Mel, I met at least, I would say about 8 or 9 people just through this one person. Now, I'm not saying that they all know who he is, but if I did not show that support, if I did not have that support shown to me, my channel, I can tell you now, it would not be how it is. It wouldn't. Because that tight-knit group of people and the groups of people that I've met after that have held my channel down. They've held it down. You know, looking at my reaction videos, they've got the most views out of all of my videos on my channel. Granted, the majority of them have copyright notices on them, so it's not going to matter in the end. But not all of them, though. And I could always look forward to seeing the same people in my comments section. And the first half of them showed support to me first, and then I returned the favor, and it's just been back and forth showing support, me coming to their channel, they're coming to mine, for a year, and I am happy with where I'm at. I've even, you know, after telling myself numerous times, oh, you don't need a goal, I said, no, you know what? I want to go ahead and I want to put a goal to get to 500 by the end of this year. If I make it, awesome. If I don't, oh well. It's just a means of pushing myself, motivating myself to get to where I want to be with this goal of mine. And as a matter of fact, one of those supporters goes by the channel name Miss Gam Survives, is the one that gave me the idea for this video. I haven't forgotten. I just had been working on it for months on end. And you're gonna see moments from way back. We're talking way back in the beginning. You're not gonna see moments of, you know, doom or anything like that, because I was in the middle of playing it when I was getting this video situated. But after Doom is over, all of the games I play after that, if y'all enjoy this and y'all would like to see another one, I have no problems bringing all of my funniest moments together and doing it next year. Heck, if that's what you want to do, keep an eye on some of those funny moments. Do the little timestamps in each video, because that would help me out a lot, because every single video that I did before Doom was gotten through one by one. That's a lot of footage to be watching. But I'm saying, if you want to do that, it's not a requirement. But I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get out of y'all's hair. Let's look at the various moments, some of them epic, some of them funny, some of them make you want to go, eh, of my first year on YouTube. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. Let's see many more. Peace out.
Well, that was unexpected. Like, you've just been sitting next to a zombie this entire time, and he's just like, wait, just wait, this guy, he doesn't even know what's coming. I'm gonna jump up, and I'm gonna eat him.
Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl, or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
You bastard. I trusted you. I trusted you with Coke and rum. Damn it. Ham and cheese. I trusted you with my babies. And you betray me? Oh. Oh. It ain't going down like that, man. You gonna fly with the birds, boy. You gonna fly with the birds.
Hey, Jesse. You wanna cook?
I had to. I'm sorry. Anybody ever assassinate somebody with a plunger?
Show me the way, my brother.
For the record, that meme is not dead in here. Hey! Did I or did I not? All right.
Woo! That was slick! Oh, execution! Execution! Oh! Oh! With the cross guard of the weapon? With the cross guard of the weapon? You gotta be kidding me! That is sick! Who could that be? I am Frigg. The girl on fire. I don't know if you can make an arrow to the knee joke. But just for aesthetic purposes. Okay, so that was a dick shot. Okay.
Fire paste. Burst into flames if friction is applied. Well, then you certainly don't want to use that in the bedroom.
The what in the world are those? What are these things?
Ooh. What are those?
How are you gonna freaking launch a rocket at a brother when he just got out the damn shower?
That's a lot of freaking donuts. And y'all just left them there? Y'all couldn't take the donuts?
The guy likes his carnage. Sick, sick shit. Get some off.
I can't believe it, Victoria. We definitely have to take the donuts. Hold on, you lay right here. I'm gonna go rescue the donuts. Bro, 40, daggummit, man. You can't do hitman shit with a chiseled jawline without some sustenance. And there was a whole big box full of it right there, and you just decided to just leave it.
Mary is waiting in the basement.
Now fuck that power. I'm thinking about them donuts, bro.
I told you, donuts. I told you in a previous episode. I would come for you! And I did! I found you! I found you! My pre-
process!
Hey, how you doing, man?
Sup, man? Sup, cuz? I'm just eating a donut while there's a freaking killer on the loose. I'm just sitting here chilling, eating a donut, grabbing this here evidence. I don't know if it would expose me, but I'm gonna go back to eating a good old donut! Sorry about that. I don't know what came over me.
Okay.
What manner of physics just occurred?
No! Get out of the way! Yes! Yes! Window! Yes!
Or you will become food for crows.
Idiot child!
Boy!
Might as well ask me to pick up farming!
Your dick.
Vikings.
Almost got to Valhalla before you did. Woo! Yeah, buddy. Woo! Now I'm in the good. That was a... I got another foreplay. Yeah. Bring all the Yakuza members you can muster, cause the macho man Randy Savage is in the business, oh yeah! Making body parts and heads roll, and it doesn't matter how many rounds of ammunition you can bring, I will take you on with just a sword alone! You have no idea exactly who you're messing with, oh yeah!
I'm not gonna be killed by an officer in the dadgum toilet!
You mean to tell me I can't go in a stall? You mean to tell me I can't go in a stall? Oh, yes! Yes! Yes, mother of God, yes! Oh! Yes, I was just there! Yes! Oh, my God!
Hey, Clark.
Oh!
Yeah, we got some,
whoops.
Serious shit going on over here.
Oh!
I'm gonna look into it.
Oh! Oh, yeah! If he were to literally look in here, he'd see me.
Just go, buddy, go! Go, buddy, go! Go, buddy, go! Go, buddy, go! Best bodyguard ever! Woo! Godlike reflexes? Shit! That was all me!
Did you just smack me with a...
What kind of place you running here?
Oh, that ain't mine.
Jesus Christ, you
boy! Boy! You lying piece of ass!
Just like kind of group together a bit. I want to take a group picture. Oh, snap!
Jethro.
What's good, man?
Is he far enough away for me to be able to do my intro roar? Will he hear me?
Yeah, man, you good? Trust me. He gone.
Okay. I'm gonna have to be a thug about it.
Get some.
Oh, no. He fucking heard me. That was just supposed to be a joke. What is going on, everybody? It is the Misfit Bear, and apparently I have transcended dimensions. I will stay chopping! I will stay chopping! I will stay chopping! I am on that trigger like nobody's business, baby! I will stay chopping! I will stay chopping! Are you gonna die? Are you gonna die? Okay. Okay, there we go. Your arm is gone, so that's a good thing. Whoa! Ugh. The luck of the glitch, bitch! I was sitting here like... I'm sitting here like, what am I in? A freaking box full of melons? And it's his freaking head. It's his daggum head. Oh, you poor bastard! Hey, 47, get that sushi right now!
Can I put on this armor?
Oh my god! I can walk around like a samurai! Take!
Where's the key card, Richard? Sleeping on the job again, huh? You're fired! You're fired too! Just a hand. Man, I gotta hand it to you. They just keep coming up with more intricate demon properties within their abilities. Well, at least somebody did their job. Jeremy, homie. You do this company proud. I think we might end up talking about a little hint promotion, you know what I'm saying? Alright, I'll see you at the company dinner. Alright, see ya.
Demons wanna play with the Macho Man, do ya? Ooh, let me tell you something, brother. The Macho Man people power knows no bounds. Bring your forces, bring your armies, bring your mommies and your daddies. For the Macho Man, Randy Savage, is back with the business! Oh yeah! Coming from the gates of heaven, doing the damn thing with the machine gun, whacking demons, destroying demons, your shields stand not a chance against the Macho Man machine gun!
It was at that moment Misfit Bear knew he done fucked up.
No! No!